1.
Well, I was taking my morning constitutional in the back of the music store, thumbing through my newsfeed. I saw something I'd seen before, a terror attack, an unarmed black and gay marriage got an appeal, and now everyone's face has got some kind of flag. And let me tell you just how the Lord feels. Your flag filter profile picture won't get you into heaven anymore, 'cause it's already overcrowded from your false flag proxy wars. And now Jesus, he don't like killing, no matter what the reason's for, 'cause your flag filter profile picture won't get you into heaven anymore. I give you 10 flag filters for free. So I gave him my name and address. I use the same password as for everything else. And now my face, it looks just the same, and I feel a little better about myself. Your flag filter profile picture won't get you into heaven anymore, 'cause it's already overcrowded wars. And now Jesus, he don't like killing, no matter what the reason's for, 'cause your black filter profile picture won't get you into heaven anymore. So you know I was just staring at my phone, so I couldn't see. Smack dab into a tree. By the time the ambulance got there, well, I was already dead. And I never understand why the man standing at the pearly gates said, your flag filter profile picture won't get you into heaven anymore, 'cause it's already overcrowded wars. Now Jesus, he don't like killing, no matter what the reason's for, 'cause your flag filter profile picture won't get you into heaven anymore. Blow up your TV, man.